I'm Landon.
I'm Eva.
I'm Michael.
I'm Faith.
Okay, ready?
Summer's question.
What came first, the chicken or the egg?
Your mom.
What made the egg?
Yeah, and what hatched it?
Science made the egg, duh.
Okay, ready?
Uh-huh.
You have 15 seconds to draw a dragon. Go.
Oh, the dinosaur.
And stop. All right.
Okay. There's Faith. Michael, raise it up. Okay, Eva. Landon.
The one that looks like a dragon.
Nope.
That's breathing fire. You look like a dinosaur nugget. No.
Would be Faith.
Good morning, Senators. My name is Caden Brown.
And I'm Andrew Alexander.
And welcome to Senators Now. Hello, travelers and curious people. Mr. Spence is proud to announce his summer 2024 trip to Japan. If you have ever wanted to see Japan, now is your time to sign up, with over 2 years to pay for the trip. It's easier than ever to live the dream of seeing Tokyo, Kyoto, Osaka, and Hiroshima. From spending an afternoon in an insane indoor VR theme park, to taking in the sights of Tokyo and riding the bullet train, you'll experience Japan like you never imagined. You'll see castles, temples, and national parks, and visit historic and moving sites of Hiroshima, the first place humans used nuclear weapons on other humans. Mr. Spence is holding a meeting for those who are interested in coming on Thursday, July 28th at 6 p.m. in the CHS library. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Spence in room 247. This week, Senior in the Spotlight recognizes Hunter Matthews as one of Carson High School's most accomplished students. He currently has a GPA of 5.025 and will have successfully completed 7 AP and numerous honors classes upon graduation. Hunter has been active in CHS athletics, having been on the varsity track team, and is considered one of the top athletes on the team. Of special note is Hunter's passion regarding renewable energy. Hunter will be furthering his education at UNR. He will be pursuing a degree in electrical engineering with a renewable energy emphasis. We are proud of the contributions Hunter has made to Carson High School and our community, and look forward to the impact this talented student will have on the future of energy. CHS wishes him the best. This message is from Vice President of National Honor Society, Olivia Aschenbach. We are currently rolling out applicants for 2022 to 2023 for the National Honor Society. To apply, please fill out the form in your grade level Google Classrooms. Who should apply? Any student, freshman, sophomore, or junior with a minimum GPA of 3.45 unweighted. Applicants should fulfill the NHS pillars of scholarship, leadership, service, and character. Why apply? To gain volunteer and leadership skills, allowing you to assist in making CHS a better place. NHS is responsible for our annual blood drives, as well as various service projects throughout the community. Applications are due May 20th and will be notified by the end of the school year. Hey everyone, check out the trailer to Behind Bars 2.
Yay! No, he's in the video.
Oh.
Yes, that's great. That's all we needed. Okay, thank you.
That's getting blurred out.
Okay, well, let's pretend we don't feel like that. And once this 5-minute video is over, you could totally want to die. Okay? Right.
And that's how I met your mom.
Check out the full podcast, go to senatorsnow.org.
The yearbook is complete. We added 40 pages this year. Be sure to purchase your yearbook soon. Like last year, we're going to sell out this year. Go to yearbookforever.com or the student finance store to purchase your yearbook. Student Council is looking to fill 3 positions for next year's junior class. They need a junior class secretary and 2 class representatives. Junior class is also in charge of putting on Winterfest and many other fun activities throughout the school year. If you are interested, please see Ms. Campbell in the library for more information.
That's it for today's announcements. Thanks for watching.